usually by the time I'm painting a mural, I've already painted it in my head like a million times. It's sort of like a meditative thing. Because I'm just sort of like finally physically acting out my rehearsal in my head. Everything sort of shuts off and I just know exactly what to do. Really, like the surface that like the paint hits, the way that it stops, it can crystallize this moment or like a representation of it.